All right, welcome back to the channel. Yeah, we are headed to dyno the Canam 2021 Canam 4-seat. Make sure I get all the names for it right here. Canam X3 XRS Turbo RR Smart Shox. So headed to dyno just to see what it puts down stock. You guys have already seen the billet intake manifold that I've installed, as well as the race intercooler, and I also installed Evo shocker exhaust. So we're gonna see how those mods compare on the dyno, see what it puts down. We don't have any tuning available for the car yet. The only thing that's available right now is full Motec, and I'm not ready to spend that yet. I might be if the stock market changes, but yeah, not right now. Anyway, we are gonna get on the freeway here, and we will see you in a few.